Why I am saying that money is coming from Sri Lanka?